Yeah, back up. So, tell me, what did we talk in our last lecture? Give me
About paragraph.
about a paragraph. Okay, what
Yes.
about a paragraph?
We have a topic sentence and supporting sentence, the body, and concluding sentence, closing sentence.
Well done. So we basically talk about the structure of the paragraph. Good. And what are we going to talk about today?
Type of sentence.
Types of sentences. Good. Neva, we talk about how could distinguish the topic sentence. Good. Good, Neva. Well done. Good job. Yes. We previously talked about the paragraph structure, the topic sentence, the supporting sentences, the concluding sentences, and I guess we cover how to recognize and build each one of them. So today we are going to talk about the types of sentences. This lesson or this lecture is going to be a little bit repetitive because I assume you already have some background knowledge about the type of sentences from the first stage, yes?
Yes,
Okay.
simple, compound, complex.
Good. Compound, complex. So, why we are going to talk today about the type of sentences? Well, because I have to make sure to cover all the type of sentences so that when you build your paragraph, you won't build it with one type only. You will verify the sentences within your paragraph more than just only using one type of sentence. For example, that is to say the simple sentences. Yes? So let me bring the PowerPoint presentation here. خلينا نجيب ال PowerPoint presentation هنا حتى نبدأ نشرح لكم شوية عن الأنواع الجمل. Well, of course, there's no voice of mine because I just muted my mic. Okay, now the voice is coming back. Now my voice is clear, yes?
Yes.
Good. Before we are going to get into the symbol sentences, I want you to know that regarding what type of sentence we are going to talk about is this. We have two forms of sentence regarding the type of the sentence. We have dependent clause and we have independent clause. What do we mean by each? The independent clause is the clause that can fulfill meaning, subject, verb, and complement. Yes? The dependent clause is an explanation. It looks like the meaning of the sentence is not filled yet, and the sentence, our sentence or our clause doesn't make sense. Yes, we need more information. So regardless to the four type of sentences, I'm sorry, in English language, simple, complex, compound, compound, complex, we have to not stand alone. That means it doesn't have a full meaning. And the second one is the independent clause, which can stand alone because it have full age. Look to the first sentence. St. Patrick's Day honors Irish Americans. Yes, we have subject, we have verb, but do we have a complete meaning? No.
No.
Something is missing actually within our sentence. Yes, we need more explanation. This actually is dependent to clause. Why? Because it cannot stand alone. It does not make sense yet. Well, let us compare it with the last sentence. Honoring Irish Americans on St. Patrick's Day is a long-held tradition. How about now? Do we have a complete sense? Do we have a full meaning?
Yes, completely.
Yes, we do have a complete meaning. What do we call this type of a clause? Independent clause. Yes? Clear?
Yes.
So let's practice. Let us practice together. Let's see. More example here. Religious holidays often become non-religious. Is that dependent to clause or independent to clause? In the United States, religious holidays often become non-religious. So, does it make sense? Do we have a full meaning? Good job, Yaniva. Good job. Well done. How about the second one? Who read the second one?
Can I?
Yes.
Can I?
Okay. The second voice.
Okay. The government of the United States recognizes its holiday by giving recognize its holidays by giving it is employees the day off.
The day off. Okay. So does it make sense? Yes. Do we have a full meaning? Or something is missing? Do we
in need Arabic more meaning? Explanation?
Yes. Do we need more explanation? Do you think that the sentence is complete? Yes. We do have full meaning. We do have full meaning. So, does it dependent or independent to close?
Independent.
Independent to close. Good. Okay, the third one. The third one. Parents hiding several hundred Easter eggs. Yes.
It's not independent.
It's not
independent. The meaning is not fully.
Good.
You hide it for what?
Okay, so we need as our why question. Why parallel meaning is not complete? This is in what dependent clause? The fourth one?
May I?
Yes, of course.
When we spend a long holiday weekend in the mountains, then what? So it's not full meaning. Good. And it's dependent.
It is dependent. Dependent. Well done, yeah, Mustafa. Well
yes.
Done. Good.
Welcome.
Fifth one? Yes.
Five? Must people look forward to long holiday weekends? It's independent clause.
Dependent clause or independent?
La, dependent.
Dependent. Why?
It's full meaning, complete meaning.
No, we need more explanation. Most people look forward to a long holidays weekend, yes? It doesn't have a full meaning. Like why? Yes? We need to know why. So, when we don't have a full meaning, it is dependent, yes?
Number six,
okay.
After the celebration was over.
Yes, yeah.
Not full
exactly.
Meaning.
Exactly, so, which means?
Not independent.
Not independent, that means dependent clause, good. Okay, seven.
Seven, can I?
Yes.
Lighting bonfires on the beach during the summer.
Okay.
It's so undependent, not dependent sense, because
exactly.
Why?
Exactly.
Why they do that?
Exactly, Anava. We do not have a full meaning yet. It doesn't make sense.
Eight.
Okay.
Can I eight?
Yes. Okay. Who is the first one to speak? Karat, go ahead.
Okay. In Germany, you bring a picnic to work on your holiday.
On your birthday.
On your birthday, yes.
Yes.
I think it is
good.
Full meaning. Yes.
So it is independent.
It is independent.
Well done. Good job. Yeah. So do you distinguish now? Distinguish now regarding what type of sentence do we have, we still have two forms of the clause dependent have a full meaning, can stand alone. But the dependent clause, it doesn't make sense, and we need more information. Yes? It doesn't make sense.
Professor?
It doesn't have a full meaning. Yes, yeah, Muhammad.
Thank you so much. About the sentence, five sentence, most people look forward to long holiday weekends.
Okay.
In my opinion, I think it's clear. It's popular sentence. Most people look forward to long holiday weekends. It's clear.
Yeah.
We shouldn't.
Yes. But you still wonder, most people look forward to long holiday weekends. It is a fact.
This popular thing, yes. But
it is a fact, yes. It is a fact, but why? We still wondering. We need to know why. We need the full meaning, yes?
But
we, are just
but we had the feedback about that.
Okay. How many feedback do we have? We have many different feedback, yes? What type of feedback the speaker is talking about? Most people look forward to long holiday weekends. Why? Yes, for many reasons. Which reason the speaker
yes.
is talking about?
You mean why it's complete sentence, not the second sentence after, because it's the same sentence. For full meaning.
It does, look, yeah, Muhammad, it does have, like what I say, it does have a fact. It does have a fact, yes? It is
yes.
logical.
Fact.
Why? It is a fact. Yes, we already know. We already know that most people look forward to a long holiday.
Yes, but
weekend.
Maybe it's this philosophy discussion. Many exactly. think we must have why all
exactly.
think
for many
yes.
things. Which reason actually the speaker is speaking about? There we have many different reasons. Yes.
Yes, exactly.
For looking forward to a holiday weekends. Which reason actually the speaker is talking about? It is a fact, yes, but it is a missing fact. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. If the sentence left you wondering with something, then it definitely needs more explanation, which means it doesn't have a meaning, a full meaning. Yes? We talk about a full meaning here. Clear?
Yes, it's clear.
Clear. Okay. Miss, all the 8 points isn't full meaning, right?
No.
All the 8 no. sentences.
No, we do have sentences that have a clear meaning. In Germany. You bring
yes.
a picnic
yes.
to work on your holiday, for example.
Right. What about 8? In Germany, you... Hey, yeah, that's... I was wondering about this.
It does okay, have right. a meaning, yes.
Why in Germany?
Well, this is his, of course, the speaker opinion. He prefer in Germany. In Germany is specified one country, yes? In Germany,
yes.
you bring a picnic to work on your birthday. This is something usually people in Germany do. He is specifying. He is not only giving
traditional, maybe. Something traditional.
But if I don't know, I ask why.
Well, you must work on your birthday. That's why. Because you're working on your birthday.
No. Why? Just in Germany.
Well, it's a tradition, maybe. Maybe it's a tradition, Ya Muhammad. Their tradition. And also because it's your birthday. Yes? Clear, Ya Muhammad? It give us why.
To be honest with you, not so clear.
Not so clear. Okay, maybe with the practice, I will, inshallah, give you more practice, more sentences to practice, more understanding. كل ما مررنا أكثر على جمل أضافية إن شاء الله كل ما ازداد.
ممكن أضيف شيء؟
Yes, Yanaba, of course. Go ahead.
هي الجملة. When he said you bring a picnic to your work. Why? Because it's your birthday. Then why we should bring a picnic to our work on our birthday? He said in Germany. That means in Germany it's a traditional. So okay. With all the sentence Germany and the birthday, it's become full meaning.
Good.
That's what I understand.
Good. Thank you so much for the clarification, Yanaba. Thank you so much. Good.
But may I?
Yes, Ya Muhammad.
She clarified that about another sentence, not the same sentence.
No, in Germany, you bring a
picnic. But why is it only in Germany?
Well,
why you don't say in Iraq or that is maybe it's common thing.
Because
it's popular thing.
It is a common thing in Germany. Because the speaker is being specific as much as he can. Or she can. I don't know who is the speaker, the gender of the speaker is. Yes.
So, most people look forward to long holiday weeks. It's not common, not popular for maybe
why?
In the all countries.
Yes, why? The fifth sentence doesn't give why, but the eighth sentence actually tells you why, because it's gonna be your birthday. Yes.
So in the same sentence, it's holiday. The answer is holiday.
Why? Okay, it is too general. It is too general. There are different and many reasons. With holiday weekends, we have many answers to why question, but look to the eighth one. We have one specific answer. Yes? Okay, Muhammad, I assure you, you will understand, inshallah, with more practice.
Thank you so much, Professor. Thank you.
Yeah. Inshallah, نعطيكم النوع الإضافية ونتمرن عليها أكثر. Okay. Yes, good. Okay, let's go on with the simple sentence. Yes, the simple sentence. It consists of one main idea only. So, the simple sentence have subject and a verb. Also a predicate, and it is a discussion about one main idea and one topic. Okay, we have subject, that means the doer. We have what can we say about the subject? We have the influencer. Yes, subject الفاعل. عفوا نعم الفاعل اللي هو الدور. Yes, اللي قام بالaction, الinfluencer, المؤثر. We have verb, فعل. Yes. And we have what? We have an action verb, what? Transitive verb, intransitive verb, main verb, auxiliary verb. What kind of verb do we have? We have many types of verbs, yes? What we have main, like for example, the action verb. We have the auxiliaries. Hmm? Type of auxiliary do we have? Do you know?
The present one, the past one, the future one, is are, those one.
Okay, verb to be.
Was, yeah.
Verb to be, verb to have, were, verb to do. And what we also have models. مثلا نجي نشرح لكم اياها واحده واحده. عندنا افعال لربما مو افعال حركه مثل ما جاي تشوفون jump, work, think, talking, speaking او certain activity. Yes, مرات تكون الافعال مثلا auxiliaries. مثل من الauxiliaries عفوا to be. يعني شنو verb to be؟ is, are, was, where, yes? We also have verb to do. شو نقصد بالverb to do?
Do what does what did?
Good, well done. We also have verb to have.
الهاف والهاز والهاد.
Well done, good job. And we also have models.
Good job.
So we don't have one form of verb. We have different forms, and we have to have some knowledge, background knowledge about these types. So it doesn't. We don't have one type, or for example, the action verb. We still have a primary, and we still have modal auxiliaries beside the main verbs. The subject can be noun, can be pronoun. Okay, the subject can be clear out. Sometimes the subject is actually missing, but still we feel there is subject. Yes, we also have the predicate, the influency. اللي وقع عليه تأثير الفعل. Yes, predicate. اللي هو الانفلونسي للانفلونسر. So, let's see. ممكن انه الـ simple sentence تجي بهالشكل. One subject, one verb. ممكن two subject, one verb. ممكن one. Yes, we will see an example. The Star Wars movies were international hits. Yes? So, what do we have? The Star Wars movies. We have subject. Were اللي هو الverb والinternational hits. Yes? Complement. The second one. So we have what? One subject and one verb. The second one. Young people and adult enjoy.
Two subjects, one verb.
Okay. What are the two subjects?
Young people and adults, okay. And the verbs enjoyed.
Enjoyed them. Well done. Do we have dependent or independent clause?
No, independent.
We have
independent, maybe.
Independent. Do we have a
the first one is independent.
No.
I mean the second.
The second independent. We don't know why enjoying them.
So it is
dependent. So, okay. Yes. Sorry. Sorry. Yes. Exactly. Yes. 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 Exactly.
Okay. So the young people and adult enjoy them. So we don't have a full meaning. This is dependent clause. It needs support. Okay. How about if we link the second sentence into the first one? Then, إذا ربطنا الجملة الأولى
to have full meaning, to be independent.
Yes, exactly, Anna. Well done. Well done. Okay. The third one. The films entertained and thrilled audience everywhere.
One subject and two verbs. Okay. Independent.
Can you pick them up? Can you pick them up from the sentence?
The subject of the film.
Okay.
The films. And the verbs entertained and thrilled.
Okay. Good.
Yes.
So
audience everywhere, so it's complete meaning.
Okay. And the audience. No.
The audience, yes.
The audience is what?
The audience everywhere. يعني مفعول به يعني اللي يعني اللي مثل ما اقول المشاهدين او المستمعين
الانفلونسر
يس الانفلونسر يس اكزاكتلي
البريديكيت رايت
البريديكيت يس البريديكيت
ويل دون ويل دون اند هو از ذا انفلونسر
ذا فيلمز
ذا فيلمز ويل دون
يس
سو ذات مين ات از ذا سبجكت اوكي ذا فيرست وان Luke Skywalker and his friend battled evil and made us laugh at the same time.
May I?
Okay, يقين, yes.
Two subjects and two verbs.
Pick them up.
Luke
Skywalker.
Have a subject. His friend and subject. Battled the made the verb.
Okay, battled, this is the verb, what?
Made,
okay, is the second verb, good. Mm-hmm. Now, where are the influencer, I'm sorry.
The influencer. What means influencer?
Influencer means the subject. Mm. But I manipulate. But I manipulate it. See, this is a trick. Pay attention. I may ask you in the exam to pick up the influencer. That's mean. I'm asking you.
May I?
I'm asking you to pick the subject. The same, yeah, I think. Yes. Okay.
The same?
The same. Subject and the influencer. Are the same.
Okay.
Okay. How about the influencee?
Us? Us?
Yes.
As audience? Us? Yes.
Exactly. The audience. Exactly. Well done. Good job, Ya Mustafa. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Now, well, let's see the chat. What are you chatting is every lecture?
No.
I'm looking for something. I'm looking for something.
This time Mustafa did that.
Now, someone help me finding the the what? The blue eye. Where is it? I can't find it in my emojis. I don't know where it goes. This is a hat. Ayana, no, we need the actual support. I found it. This one. Okay, good. Okay.
Sit'ishi azrak.
Okay. MashaAllah alaykum. Inshallah tukun daman bhal mushtahar. Okay. So, see, we have different structure within the symbol sentence. We may, as we saw, we may have one subject and one verb, two subject verb, subject two verbs, or two subject and two verbs. Okay. Now, الشيء المهم بالsymbol sentence وكل بقية الجمل أكيد لازم يكون هنالك فد agreement موافقة من ناحية الجمع والمفرد ما بين the subject والverb. Yes. So, for example, my sister is married. Why do we choose is? Because my sister
single.
Is a subject.
Exactly.
Singular. Yes. Well done. Now, my sisters are married.
Plural.
So, see, the subject is actually plural, and the verb should be plural as well. My brother and I, we have what? Two subjects, yes? We have plural. Are single. Yes? Burden. So, we must have an agreement between the subject and the verb. Some students commit a mistake that they structurally build the sentence in a correct way, yet they forget to have an agreement between the subject and the verb. So, pay attention. It might be simple, but I may ask you to pick up the mistakes in a certain paragraph, and this is actually a very slight mistakes that you may not notice. Yes. فممكن أن يكونون بسيطين للدرجة عند البعض من الطلاب، لكن مهما هم بسيطين راح نشوف إذا أجوا داخل قطعة وأنا أسألكم مثلاً أقولكم إنه تستخرجون الأخطاء. لربما أقول لكم إنه هاي القطعة بها 6 أخطاء مثلاً، مثل الواجب إن شاء الله اللي راح أعطيكم إياه. فانتبهوا لي على الأجريمنت between the subject والverb. مرات ممكن إنه لا بأس إنه يتقدم الverb على السبجكت، هذا ما يعني إنه الأجريمنت راح يصير عندنا تتخربط مثل ما أقول. Yes, there must be still an agreement. There is, like, see, there is a student in the hall. The subject preceded what? The verb. The verb actually preceded the subject. And we have a singular by a singular. We still have an agreement. There are 3 students. Are and the 3 students. We still have agreement. There was no reason for his action. We have reason. So, we choose was. Okay? Now, let's have another case of an agreement. The prepositional phrase. من نلقى prepositional phrase بالجملة لازم هنا نتغاضى عن prepositional phrase حتى ما نرتكب خطأ من أن نوافق ما بين subject والverb من ناحية المفرد والجمع. For example, شنو أقصد prepositional phrase؟ اللي أقصد prepositional phrase أنه عندنا أحد الأدوات التالية of أحد preposition of with in at أو on ويتبعهم شنو pronoun. تمام؟ من نلقى هذول prepositional phrase ونريد نسوي موافقة ما بين الفعل والفاعل لازم نتوقف نتخيل أنه prepositional ما موجودة prepositional phrase ما موجودة ومن ثم نقدر نحدد ونوافق ما بين الجمع والمفرد. One of my sisters is a singer. شوف هنا ال subject شنو؟ subject جمع. Yes. لكن الفعل هنا شنو؟ الفعل.
Singular.
مفرد. Why?
Because it is. Why? We use is.
Okay. احنا الجمع one exactly يا محمد احنا الجمع are yes بهكذا مفردة بهكذا subject عفوا my sister my sisters المفروض are لكن هنا ليش is لان هاي prepositional phrase تذكرون قلت لكم بانه prepositional phrase نحذفهم حتى نحدد التوافق اذا لقيناهم بالجملة. One Not all of my sisters. One of my sisters is singer. Yes? Now, the color of her eyes changes when she is angry. The color of her eyes, yes, changes. Changes. مفرد لو جمع هذا الform of the
جمع لا مفرد
ما شاء الله عليكم لو ردت تحجون كلكم تحجون سوا well done good job yes so
مصطفى ما لحق عليه ست
اوكي يعني بصراحه احنا مع مرتبط اوكي changes yes وهاي اس مو أس الجمع أوكي
أس التملك
نعم
أس التملك
أوكي good so her eyes رغم إنه إحنا عدنا her eyes السبجكت مالتنا شنو سبجكت كان جمع لكن الفعل كان مفرد why because of the prepositional phrase of her eyes of ومن ثم سبجكت السبجكت ما اجانا واحدة. اوكي. Six kids. Six kinds. I'm so sorry for that mistake. Of rice are available in grocery store. Six kinds. Yes. Of rice.
Plural.
Plural. Yes. Why? Because we have a prepositional phrase, we have to like cross them. And we have six kinds. Now, the rice is countable or uncountable?
Uncountable.
So,
uncountable.
Good. Usually the uncountable subject is always in a plural form. But of course, we have irregular cases, yes? But usually, generally speaking, the uncountable subjects actually take a plural form of the verb, yes? Let's see more example or a different case of agreement. Now, this one. Some of the words originally singular. بعض الكلمات مسبقاً what مسبقاً مفردة. من الأساس هي مفرد. مثل من مثل one, neither, much, each, either, nothing, yes, anyone. هاي نعاملها شنو؟ نعاملها معاملة المفرد دائماً. See, one of my brothers is musician. بغض النظر عن regardless of the prepositional phrase اللي عندنا. بعض الكلمات مسبقاً originally speaking they are singular. Yes, exactly, because their meaning. Neither of my parents is living. Much of my time is spent in the library. And so on. Yes? Now, another case, we have some words that is originally plural. Both, several, many. Yes? These are مسبقاً يعني هم من الأصل هذول الكلمات جمع. Both, see, both of my parents are teachers. Several of my teachers speak. Many of my friends work. Magna works. Magna speaks. Yes? Because what? They originally plural. Okay? Clear?
Quite clear.
Okay. Let's go and see another different case. We have the... We have some word that can be both. Originally can be both. Singular وplural. إذا عدنا من هذن الكلمات اللي هم مسبقاً أصلهم يجون جمع ومفرد, إحنا الآن هنا شلون نحدد التوافق. في هذه الحالة نلجأ إلى prepositional phrase. نشوف الـ prepositional phrase الـ subject عندنا بالـ prepositional phrase هل هو يا ترى جمع أو مفرد؟ تمام؟ فقط في هذه الحالة إذا كانت المفردات اللي عندنا أو الكلمات اللي عندنا اللي تسبق الـ prepositional phrase that singular و plural form at the same time. مثلا عندنا كلمة الصم. كلمة الصم تجي مفرد تجي جمع. الآن شلون نحدد التوافق للفعل مالتها حسب الـ prepositional phrase. Some of the money okay was missing. Money, yes? Some of the money, not all of the money. Some of the students were missing. Yes, احنا شنو? Some of the students
جمع. Were missing.
جمع. Okay, عدنا الأول. All of my time is spent. Yes? Well, all of my brothers are. Singular. See, ممكن الأول تجي بحالة الجمع وبحالة المفرد. لكن الفعل نحدده حسب ما عدنا بالـ prepositional phrase.
May I?
Of my brothers. Yes, يا محمد.
Maybe all these words, some, all, most, a lot, none, if mentioned for, إذا تشير إلى أشياء غير معدودة, it would be singular, was, is, but إذا أشياء معدودة تصير where are.
تمام. لكن لازم ننتبه إنه بعض الحالات أكو شواذ. الآن a lot of the people were angry. Now the people originally speaking.
بس يعني هم people ممكن يعني يصير عدد, بس الwork شيء أصلاً غير قابل للعدد الورك. يعني شيء نعم. مو مادي.
اوكي تمام. الان هسه البيبل، حالة البيبل هنا البيبل for example a lot of the people were angry. البيبل
yes. هنا الجمع. if you mentioned
نعاملها معاملة الجمع.
yes if you if you mentioned about the people in the company or in the home or in this room maybe it's okay. it's جمع okay.
no تدري ليش يا محمد؟ لأن ال people دائما حالة الجمع. هاي الكلمة أصلا مسبقا جمع بغض النظر عن ال lot. هاي جمع. yes المفرد مالتها شلون راح يكون؟
One man,
person.
Yes. Person, yes, exactly. One of the people, yes. One of the people was what? Was angry. See?
يعتبر مفرد.
You see?
يعتبر مفرد همين. Singular.
Yes. Yes, رغم أنه شنو هو البيبل؟
رغم أنه هو طبعا من جمع.
الآن شوفوا الجملة الثانية. Army, armies. Can we say that? محمد علي. Can we say armies? Yes. الارمي جمع او مفرد يصير نجمعها بدل الاي
لا
ممكن بالسلانج لانجويج اي باللغه العاميه لغه الانجليزي كويس بس ان اكاديميك لانجويج نو وي كان نوت اد اي اس تو ميك ات بلورال فورم يس ون اوف ذا ارمي اوكي see, all of my time is spent in the library. All of my time, this is countable or uncountable? The time. The time is countable or uncountable?
Uncountable.
Okay, so. All of my life is, yes? All of my brothers are singers, yes?
Countable.
All of my brothers are singers. كلهم مغنين, جمع. زين. إذا قلت all of my brothers' time, okay, what is our spent in the library? What would you say?
Is because it belongs yes. to the time, not to the brothers.
Time, exactly.
Exactly. Yes, well done. Because we mean the time here. All of my brothers' is time. The focus is actually not on my brothers, but on their time. So it is. Okay. Clear? واضح?
Yes. Yes, clear.
Okay, good.
Clear, thank
yes,
you.
Clear.
Now, we have a practice. It is a homework time. وقت الهومورك. عندكم الجمل التالية. أريد من عندكم إنه إن شاء الله بالمحاضرة الجاية راح نشوف نحدد the preposition or phrase. Okay. وكذلك نحدد وين الفعل وين الفاعل. تمام. والagreement مالتهم. Yes, توافق. الموافقة ما بين الجمع والمفرد بين الفعل والفاعل. This is one. This is one. Let's see the practice.
بس yes. عفواً كلش أسف. ما سمعت شنو الواجب ست عفواً؟
الواجب هذه أمامكم على الشاشة. عندكم جمل. أريدكم تحددون السبجكت. تحددون الفيرب. وتحددون الـ prepositional phrase. Yes.
تمام شكرا ست تمام.
الـ practice two You have what? You have sentences, okay? عندكم جمل. أريدكم تحددون الأجريمنت. شو نوع الأجريمنت اللي راح نستخدمها ما بين الفعل والفاعل؟ مفرد أو جمع؟ يس؟ عندكم بين قوسين مطيكم اختيار حالة جمع حالة مفرد. يا ترى أي حالة راح نختار؟ أي موافقة راح نختار؟ والسبب كذلك. أوكي؟ وعندكم آخر تمرين. عندكم قطعة. أوكي؟ هذه القطعة بها ست أخطاء. نحاول إن نكتشف هذه الأخطاء شنو. يس؟
تمام.
أخطاء عفوا بالستراكشر لو بالميننج لو يعني
من ناحية الكلوز إذا عندنا dependent independent close لربما يكون عندنا خطأ بالتوافق ما بين ال subject وال verb. yes ننتبه عليهم ستة عدد.
تمام.
okay any questions so far any questions?
No thank you.
okay let me ask what those students who participate today to give me their names. Naba Munir.
Hello.
Mustafa Mahdi also. Who yeah, else? Muhammad Falah.
Naam sit.
Who else? Muhammad Ali.
Naam sit.
Who participate today? Who participate today as well?
Yes, Karar Mohan Hemena.
Karar?
Yes, me. I'm sorry.
Yarin, sit, Yarin Jawad.
Hatta nkun fair wiyahum bid darajat daily scores. Okay. Who else? No. Fatma Thabit. We didn't hear your voice today. Fatma. Maryam Durgham.
كرار موحان يمكن زدت هم شارك.
كتبنا اسمه. اوكي شكرا لك يا محمد.
عفوا ست.